In this lesson, the teacher prepares students to listen to a recording and respond. She uses the learning strategy, focus. By asking a specific question before playing the recording, she helps students to listen with a purpose.
Good morning, class.
Good morning. Good morning.
In this lesson, the women talk with Samar about her grandchildren. Do you remember the word from Unit 1 for three babies at one time?
Triple?
Triplets.
Right. Today we hear Nadine, Dima, and Samar talking again. When we listen carefully, we sometimes listen for only one or two things. We call that focusing. Today we want to know how Samar feels. Let's focus for a feeling word.
How are you, Samar?
Congratulations. Are you happy about the triplets?
I am very happy.
Three grandchildren. I am happy too.
You are very lucky. Samar, is your birthday next week?
Yes, it is.
Let's have a party.
Okay, how does Samar feel?
Samar is very happy.
Good job on focusing. Now you know that she's happy. Okay, next, I want you to listen for the names of foods. What foods will they cook for the party?
Who can we invite?
All our family and friends.
What food do you like?
I like pizza, fries, and chicken wings.
What is pizza?
It is a kind of bread from Italy. It has cheese on top. It is delicious.
Let's have the party here at my house.
Okay. What foods will they cook for the party?
Pizza, fries, and
chicken wings.
That's right. Now look at the conversation. You will make something like this in your groups. Work with your group to write a conversation about food. Each group has a leader, writer, and speaker.
Cooperative learning. In their cooperative learning groups, students create a conversation. In groups of four, students can choose from these roles. The writer puts the group's ideas on paper. The checker looks up spellings or meanings of words, asks questions, and watches the time. The leader starts the group on the assignment and makes sure everyone helps and understands. The speaker introduces the group's conversation and contributes to group work.
You will have 10 minutes to write and practice your conversation. Then I will ask you to read it for the class. Two minutes left. That's 10 minutes. Now who is ready to read? Thank you. Please come up.
This is about my birthday party. We talk about Mexican food.
Okay. Class, listen and focus. What foods do they talk about?
Tomorrow is my birthday. Let's have a party.
Yes, I like parties. Where can we have it?
At my house. What food do you like? I like nachos, enchiladas, and churros.
What are churros?
They are fried bread with sugar.
That sounds delicious.
Okay, what is one food they talk about?
Churros.
Good.
Nachos?
Yes, great use of focus and listening for the names of the foods.
Summary. Students work in cooperative learning groups to create and practice a conversation in English. The purpose of cooperative learning is for each student to play a different part in achieving one overall goal. This also helps ensure that everyone does an equal part in group work. Next time, join us for Unit 3. We will teach speaking skills.